these two questions.
Okay, I mentioned you as challenging problems, and as I said, these two are just not only challenging, they are the very useful conceptual idea. Okay, using these two, we are able to answer many similar questions. The first one is limit extending to 0, 1 minus cos square 3x into cos cube 4x by x square. Whereas the second one is limit extending to 0, 1 minus cos power p ax into cos power q bx into cos power r cx by x square. When you observe this first one as well as the second one, the second one is just the generalization of this first one along with one more cos. See, using this second one, in the same way of the second one, there is a chance to develop. See, this type of problems with many costs also in the numerator. First of all, to answer this first one, I need to recall one of the standard formula which I mentioned you in third or fourth class, okay? See, of our session. And it is limit x tending to 0, 1 minus cos power n ax divided by x square. Limit extending to 0, 1 minus cos power n ax by x square. And what is its answer? This is nothing but n by 2 into a square. Just have a look. I already mentioned you about this. 1 minus cos power n ax by x square is nothing but n by 2 into a square. Now I am going to use this particular standard formula of limits to answer these two problems. I am going to solve this first one, and then I am going to generalize the second one using the idea of first. Here, limit extending to 0, 1 minus cos square 3x into cos cube 4x by x square. See, look how I am rewriting. See, I am going to rewrite this first one in such a way that is nothing but limit extending to 0, 1 minus, see, we have cos square 3x into cos cube 4x. I am going to add 1 cos square 3x. So 1 minus cos square 3x plus cos square 3x minus cos square 3x into cos cube 4x, and this total part is divided by x square. For this numerator, I am simply adding 1 cos square 3x and subtracting 1 cos square 3x. So in the next step, what it will become? See, this is 1 minus cos square 3x, and from these two terms, you just collect 1 cos square 3x as a common thing from these two terms. Collect cos square 3x as a common thing, you left with 1 minus cos cube 4x. So this total thing can be written in such a way, 1 minus cos square 3x divided by x square, first two terms divided by x square, plus next two terms by picking cos square 3x as a common thing into 1 minus cos cube 4x divided by x square. I think this is clear for you all. Okay, 1 minus cos square 3x by x square plus cos square 3x. See, you just collect cos square 3x as a common quantity. 1 minus cos cube 4x by x square. Okay. And we have limit extending to 0. Now just use that particular standard idea to answer this. So what will be our answer? See, this is 1 minus cos square 3x by x square. So this is of this format. Instead of n, we have 2. Instead of a, we have 3, so it can be written as n into a square by 2. So I am just mentioning the answer here. See, 2 into 3 square by 2. N is this power 2, a is this 3, so n into a square by 2. So 2 into 3 square by 2. Plus, what is this second term? See, as x is tending to 0, cos square 0 is 1, right? As x is tending to 0, cos square 0 is 1. Okay, when you replace x with 0, this term will become 1. And when you look this second term, 1 minus cos cube 4x by x square, this is again of this standard format. For n it is 3 and a it is 4. It can be written as 3 into 4 square by 2. You need to observe the pattern. Okay, you need to observe the way how we mentioned the answer. This power n into this 3 square by 2. This power 3 into this 4 square by 2. I am repeating. This power 2 into 3 square by 2. This power 3 into 4 square by 2. So that's the final answer. You need to memorize the way of answering these type of problems. Power into this coefficient of this x whole square by 2. Once again, I repeat for you. This is the standard idea. Okay. Limit extending to 0, 1 minus cos power n ax by x square, and it is n by 2 a square. I just marked it as 5 star. 5 star problem it is actually. Okay. That much useful is, you see, that much importance is there for this particular standard idea to solve the problems. Okay. And now using that, I am just solving this particular thing. Since I have 1 minus cos square 3x into cos cube 4x in the numerator, add cos square 3x, subtract cos square 3x, first two terms along with divided by x square, next two terms, correct cos square 3x as a common thing, and 1 minus cos cube 4x by x square. Now as x is tending to 0, okay, see this part will become 2 into 3 square by 2, and this part will become what? As x is tending to 0, this is 1, and this is 3 into 4 square by 2. That is the final answer. Instead of mentioning all these steps, the direct way to answer these type of problems is, you need to concentrate on this 2 and this 3. 2 into 3 square by 2, this power 3 and this 4. 3 into 4 square by 2, that's what I am mentioning. So finally, this is the problem and that is the answer. I am going to erase this to mention the direct answer for the third bit. Okay, meanwhile, you just try this. How to mention the direct answer for this third bit. Okay, in the same way, adding, subtracting, just factorizing the numerator, and after that we will get the answer. Okay, I won't mention you the proof, but I will give you the answer. So that's enough in this situation. Okay, have a look. So finally, as I said, for this first bit, our answer is what? This power 2 into 3 square by 2 plus this power 3 into 4 square by 2. Okay? So this is the answer for this first bit. In the same way, if you wish to answer this second bit, so this power p into base a square by 2 plus this power q into the base, x coefficient is b, right? So b square by 2 plus this power r into x coefficient c, and it is c square by 2, and that's our answer at the end. See, 1 minus cos power p ax into cos power q bx into cos power r cx by x square, and its answer is finally p a square by 2 into q b square by 2 plus r c square by 2. This is the answer. So always for this type of problems, if the denominator is x square, you need to pay attention on the powers p, q, r, as well as the coefficients of x, a, b, c, and your answer is p a square plus q b square plus r c square by 2. Okay, so you may face many problems related to this, and I will give you one more problem here. Just have a look. If this is the problem, how to answer? Limit extending to 0, 1 minus root cos 5x into cos power 7 2x divided by x square. What is the answer for this particular problem? Just try in a minute. You just try this. I mentioned here one simple example. Okay. So the answer for this problem is p a square by 2 plus q b square by 2 plus r c square by 2. In the same way, if you wish to answer this, see, 1 minus cos 5x to the power 1 by 2. See, square root indicates 1 by 2, right? So instead of p, we have 1 by 2. So my answer is this, that power 1 by 2 into, and here x coefficient is 5. So 5 square divided by 2 plus, again for the second cos, power is 7. Into x coefficient is 2, 2 square divided by 2. On simplification you will get, and this is your answer at the end. That's the problem, and this is the best conceptual idea which helps us to solve many problems. Okay,
Have a look. Go with the screenshot.